Wanna get to the bank and load my cash. Not for spending, but for wiping my ass. Should've stocked up on water and bread. I'm hungry as hell, and Kenny Rogers is dead. Wasn't from the COVID, at least that's what they said. Don't believe it. Now I'm stuck at home, all alone. Keeping both hands clean. Hope I don't die from the COVID-19. Tom Hanks was a hell of a guy. Rand Paul, now I'm starting to cry. I can tell, but I don't know who he is, I'm not gonna lie. Now I'm stuck at home, all alone, keeping both hands clean. Hope I don't die from the COVID-19. Hope I don't die from the COVID-19.
Hi, everybody. Right here. Good to see everybody. Hope you're staying safe and sanitized tonight. It's a great night. Sunday. Happy Palm Sunday to everybody. It's been a cool week. Pretty awesome. I see a lot of musicians who are watching right now. Like, what's up, Edmund? Jared Ames? And Jed Nedson, what's going on, guys? Great to see you. Thanks for joining me tonight. So, yeah, I'm going to do this until I get bored. We're having musicians jump on here for a live stream. And as you can see, we're taking very, very... Oh, no sound? I can fix that. What's up? Can you guys hear me? Hopefully this is a little bit better, and hopefully you can hear me now. I'm doing like a triple quadruple live stream here, so that'd be the reason why you wouldn't be able to hear me. Should make sure that everything is good to go here. Yeah, I hope you're all having a great week Sunday. And look, I thought we'd bring in a special guest for tonight. Pretty stoked about it, actually. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and the only Miss Lori Lightfoot, everybody. Check her out. Oh, looks so good. How you been? So you're keeping us safe, huh? Like, can't go to the store, can't hang out with our friends, can't go to the beach. I appreciate what you do. You're doing a good thing. I do, actually. I mean, I voted for her because I believe in what she was standing for. So this is cool. Except for I love this meme so much. I mean, look, so perfect. It's just like the Lightfoot stare. You don't want that involved. But hopefully you can hear me now. Hang on one second. I will get sound working. We'll figure this out. Don't you worry. Okay. I might be pulling a little bit too much sound, and that might be why it's doing this. If y'all can hear me, let me know, because... Oh, I can hear myself. All right. So, hey, what's going on? False alarm, everybody. We're back and we're good. So you're probably thinking to yourself, why am I wearing this tonight? What's going on, Michael? Why do you need this getup? You're wearing a gold hoodie. I've never seen one like that. I've never seen one so beautiful in all my life before, in fact. Where did you get it? Why did you get it? So many questions that I don't even know I want the answers to. But I'm wearing this tonight because it's the craziest thing. So I'm a huge fan of the band Alkaline Trio. As you can see, I think I'm going to just play songs from the albums that I own. And I own this one, which is their goddamn it album. Yeah, damn it! And today, I was on Instagram checking out Matt Skiba, as I normally do. I mean, the singer of Alkaline Trio. And what do I see? Check it out, ladies and gentlemen. The one and the only Matt Skiba. Stole my look. I mean, what the hell, Matt? Can you believe that? Not only that, it's like the exact same gold hoodie. Now, I gotta ask the crowd, I guess. This is the first time I've ever posed a question. Whatever. I just answered the damn question. who looks better in this gold hoodie, me or Matt Skiba? I need to know. So you can see I got the photo evidence right there, and everything looks good. What's up, Vic Vaughn? Hey, Jade, Carrie Carlson, Wesley. Oh, Carrie says we can hear him fine. Okay, so if radio people are saying they can hear me fine, then that means they can hear me fine. And if Lori Lightfoot says that she can hear me fine, then things are good, right? Everyone needs to check in with Lori and make sure she's okay, because I don't know if she's 8 today. But we're doing the Lori Lightfoot lockdown music sessions. As you can see, we're raising money for musicians. If you want to donate, you can donate to Chicago Music at Venmo. But if you don't want to, then you can just hang out, watch this, watch me, watch Lori. Ask yourself, who wore the gold hoodie better, me or Matt Skiba? And I'm actually going to bring that up. It's very important that I get this answer before the end of the evening. So let me see real quick what we can do. Who does not want to wear the ribbon? Okay, here we go. Who can't type with the hell? Okay, cool. So what we're going to do, we're going to play a few songs. If Jared Ames or anybody wants to jump on, and if you have some issues, just let me know. Just the best way would be to send it through this Facebook thing, because I have it right here. So go ahead and watch that and pose the question of the night right here. Very important. Make sure you answer, get your calls in, get your texts in. I think I have a census worker who's going to be taking your information later. But this is the first song I'm going to play. And this one actually goes along with this theme. I was listening to this band that came out with a new album. I don't know what it's called, but the single is called The Leader. The album might call it The Leader. And I thought I'd play one by one of my favorite bands of all time. For real, Group Love. Like, their album, that first album, this one, the Don't Sing Me a Happy Song. Wait. Never trust a happy song, which you shouldn't, because you're all a bunch of lies, right, everybody? I'm glad you did it. Anyway, that was weird. But this is kind of significant, because when I was into this band, I was living in Utah, and I had a girlfriend who would come and visit me. She was the best. Like, the fact she did that, I wish I would have told her that more. Make sure you tell the people who are doing the selfless things in your life that you really appreciate it, because it's important. And anyway, so every time we would go to this gold, we'd go to the Group Love shows, she would paint herself gold. It was the funniest thing, but it was like our thing. So we went to see them, I think, 7 times in 4 different states, and I just love them, and I love the gold vibe about them, and they're just so great. So, yeah. Wait. Jeremy Bates is saying that Skiba does it better, hashtag Go McHenry, but that negates your whole entire argument, because if it's Go McHenry, I'm from McHenry too. I lived there much longer than Matt Skiba. So which one is it? Is it Skiba doing better, or is it Go McHenry? Because I'm saying if it's Go McHenry, I might say go home Skiba and come home Mike, and you go with hoodie. Everyone's so confused. I'm gonna play this song. Man, should have got more sleep last night. I did see Kara say that I look like Rick Springfield, and I watched that video and I sent it to you. And yes, I feel like that will be what I look like when I get older. Hopefully. How do you maintain that kind of skinniness when you're that old? Like, when I get old, I'm gonna eat so many munchable hamburgers. It's gonna be great. Okay, let's jump into this song. Who wore the hoodie better? Keep that in mind. And we're gonna see what's shaking here. Hey Frank, what's going on? Claire Hopkins, good to see ya. I thought you were saying nice mug as in my face, but no, you were talking about, yes, of course, Chicago's 100.3, and the station was called, I think, just 100 point, no. Rewind? Kara, what was it called again? I can't remember. It was She, Rewind. I think it was the Shoe Bop, the Dibby Dop. Catch Them If You Can. Bartles and James. And then it ended up on The Mix. But an amazing station. And that was a great time. And we talk about if you're going to get into radio, the one way to really bust your chops and to, you know, get that kind of oomph behind your career and your passion for your career is to hand out chapstick at 3 o'clock in the morning in Kankakee at a 5K. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. So this is a song by Group Love, one of my favorite bands. Okay. Oh, yes. It was Rewind, then Chicago's 100.3, then She. But I'd have to say my favorite was Chicago's 100.3 because then, and Rewind, I guess, they had the best merch. I mean, this mug has seen me through so many cups of coffee, so many cups of tea, a few bowls of cereal. If you want to jump on, let me know. If you can't jump on, just let me know. Shaking. Hey, what's going on, Christine? Good to see you. You're watching on Instagram. And yeah, so I'm on Instagram. I'm on, what are you call it? Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, the spicy meatball. All right, here we go. Let's play a Group Love song and we'll get this thing going. Anyone else like Group Love out there? Ever seen Group Love? And thanks, Kira. One of my favorite people in the world. Yeah, we lay down in the sand. You took my clothes off with your hands. I gotta say, you look real pretty. All the way. New York City, and the sunlight in your eyes, pins and needles, no surprise, and the moon suns in your hair. Can you believe it? We're really here. Well, it's all close your eyes and count the sand. Swallow and a seaweed. If you do, start over again. We saw them at Beale Street Music Festival. My favorite song, that's why. You either chicken or you sand. Talking about talking from within. Talking about how you gonna live. We call it metamorphosis. Oops, I lost the note there.
Yeah, this is metamorphosis.
Let's get back to Earth, right? Cause the sunlight in your eyes pins and needles, no surprise, and moon suns in your hair. Can you believe it? Really? It's all happening. So close your eyes. Swallow and a seaweed. If you do, start over again. Thanks, everybody. Thank you so much. Oh, whoop, hang on. Uh-oh. There we go. So I got to admit, I got a little bit derailed in that song. And I missed a few notes. And that's okay. Because you're trying to get better. I'm trying to get better at guitar. I mean, the whole thing about this live stream and being so bored in your apartment and blah, 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 is all about getting better. I thought I could use this as a time where I could, you know, focus on bettering myself, I suppose. So I wanted to get better at singing, and I wanted to get better at playing guitar. And I'm doing poorly at both, but at least I'm doing it. TED Talk over.
Baby, we were born to run!
Yeah! All right, let's play another one real quick. Do you have any requests? Also, we were doing a constant questioning of the most important question of the night. Who wore it better? Me or Matt Skiba? Are you confused? You should be if you just tuned in. Tuned in! Man, I am off my game tonight, but check this out, and this is why. One, I got Lori Lightfoot looking at me. Two, I got Matt Skiba stealing my hoodies. Three, there's some kind of like pandemic going around. And four, I still suck at guitar. What the? What the?
Baby, we were born to run!
Y'all want to hear one more? And what's up, Vic? Oh, Vivian, glad to see ya. Eden. This is the worst porn ever. What? You're going to say this is porn with Lori looking at us right there? Do you not see her, man? Jared Ames from Nashville. Dude, I know you left Chicago a while, but there's a new sheriff in town, man. You can't be talking about that kind of stuff. She's right here. Right, Lori? I feel like if we get more musicians on, or the more tea I drink, things with Lori could get a little bit funky. This was a bad idea. Okay. I swear, this is really actually tea. It's peach honey tea. And it's really good. Okay, so I mentioned that Matt Skiba stole my hoodie. This one goes out to Matt Skiba, that son of a beep. Let's get him on here real quick so I can just sing to him really fast. Matt, I don't know why you did this to me. Here's a song, though. It's called Radio. And I work in the radio. Actually, I just got a kick-ass new job. And I started about 2 weeks ago. And I'll be making an announcement about it pretty damn soon. But, whew, I'm so, so happy, so grateful to the team at this station for hiring me during this crazy time. And another thing is, let's see here real quick. Yes, it's really tea, Vic. What's up, Renee? Good to see ya. Love the shirt. Like the solid gold dancers. Okay. I think I'm a step above the solid gold dancers. Oh, excuse me. Sure it is. Peach tea with vodka. It's not vodka. It's just tea. Okay, here's another one. It's called Radio.
Shitting razor blades.
Wait, let me take it again. Damn headphones. Darn headphones.
Baby, we
shaking like a dog shitting razor blades. waking up, and that's nothing after dreaming. You and me waking up alone, waking up so relieved while you're taking time with apologies, wasting your wasteful revenge. Red eyes on orange horizons. If the compass was wrong, I'd just straight off the edge. Straight off the edge. Taking your own life with boredom. Taking my own life with one. It helps me to rule out the sorrow. It helps me to empty my mind. Making the most of a bad time. Planning my ways of revenge. Red eyes on orange horizons. Columbus was wrong, I just straight off the edge. I just straight off the edge. I got a big fat mama, don't take you, my darling. In case you haven't heard, I'm sick. Inside of trying, I wish you take my radio to bury you. Plugged in and ready to fall.
They didn't have the other verse on this tab. All right, I feel like I cheated. Yes, here comes another one. What's up, Helen Kyle? Tabitha, good to see ya. Take me through. All right, I got a song. This is an original song. And it goes out to all the healthcare professionals out there. You're doing the world a good service. And you're being selfless, and I really, really appreciate all the good, hard work that you do. Like, today I took an Uber, and I was just like, wow, you know, thank you very much for taking this Uber. And then she was, like, decked up and all the get-up with the mask, the gloves, and everything. And I was just like, thank you very much, you know, for fighting through whatever this is to pick up some random guy, wherever he was. This is the cool thing that she did, right? What's up, Peter Schneider? Best storyteller of all time. All right. this is a song to all the healthcare professionals. It's about a girl that I dated. We broke up. She was a nurse, hence the healthcare professional. However, it's a song about breaking up and social media. So don't focus on that. Focus on the healthcare and being helpful to them. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm saying.
Born again, shaking the cobwebs off of my old friends. Patiently waiting for those phone calls to end. Secretly know, wish they never stop. And when I get excited, I just squeeze my eyes. Try not to think about your looking eyes. Staying late, not saving all those lives. Were you one hot healthcare professional? Nicky, Nicky, come on, let me in. You can block him.
One more time.
Nicky, Nicky, come on, let me in. I've been riding. Sorry, it's on your Facebook again. You blocked me on Instagram. I don't give a shit. Goodbye, Snapchat and Twitter. I won't link you in. Roll my phone on the ocean. That's fine. Only this, it's on you. Morning and night. Cause if there was one thing I'd never do, was to lose my darling after all we've been through. Our hearts shaking like jello. Nikki, Nikki, come on, let me in. I've been writing up stories on your Facebook again. You blocked me on Instagram. I don't give a shit. Goodbye, Snapchat and Twitter. I won't link you in. Throw my phone on the ocean. That's fine. No news. Call you in the morning and night. And if there was one thing I'd never do, was lose my darling after all I've been through. Oh, it's shaking like yellow.
It's sounding good on the live stream. Thank you. Thank you all so very much. All right, so I have like just like one more song. Unless anybody wants to jump in or if you have any requests, thank you to the teams at the streaming services I use. Y'all are so rad for creating these incredible, incredible programs. Thanks, man. Thanks, Fresh. All right, let's see what we got here. I didn't have a lot lined up, to be honest. I knew that Lori was going to keep us in the lockdown, so I wanted to start early and make sure that everyone got a chance to play and jam for a little bit. But then again, you know, I know the curfew, and I know that, I mean, she's the boss. She does what she wants. I can't do anything about it. I'm so weird. Okay, let's play the last one. Which one should we play? I want to play a really slow one. Kings of Leon? Is that what you want, Jade? You want a little Kings of Leon? I'll get you some Kings of Leon. That's what you want. That's what you get. And congratulations on the new phone number. Okay. I'm going to work up to Sex is on Fire.
Your sex is on fire.
Time to go back to the tea. All right, I'm going to end it pretty soon, so this might be the last one, everybody. Sweet nectar of the gods. I still can't believe this. Matt Skiba, crazy mofo. Oh, look who else it is. It's the craziest of the mofos. What? Good to see you. Fresh. I mean, Dev. What's going on, Dev? What the hell? No, literally, what is going on? Hold on a second. The world has to see this. So, how's your day been going, man? Yeah, you're telling me, man. I had a buzz cut 6 weeks ago. It's crazy. So are you gonna cut it? Are you gonna do like one of those live viral videos where Parv is gonna come in and chop each piece? Oh. I hear, and it started to become anything that you have becomes like a headband, and I know the pain of these girls now. Yeah, you got it. I have the this is my Lucille Ball. This one's a good one. See that wrapped like there. What? Nope. Yeah, but every time I wear it, I feel like I'm in the line at the World War II like clothes washers. I'm like, work, work, work. And I just wrap my hair up in a little bow, put it in a net. But you look good, man. They are, in fact. Shut up, girl. Do you have any songs for us tonight, man? You look great. You look handsome. I have so many more questions. And look at, I'm looking at everybody who's writing us too. Oh, we got Jade. There you go. All right, let me get your name up there and then we'll get you playing some songs. Do you have a new song or is this, what do you got for us tonight? Mm-mm. Rogue Wave? Mm-mm. Whoa, okay. It's like a super group. Are you still aiming for the you're saying you're out of it. You're out of the band lifestyle. Now it's just gonna be solo acts. All right, man. Well, I'd love to hear some of this mysteriously awesome band. Give it up, everybody, for Dev Marnier. Oops, sorry, what was that? That was amazing. You really extended it. I like it. it's hard to hit that falsetto because like, I hear people like Chris Martin and Adam Levine, and I think that I sound like them. And then I like listen back. Like I've been trying to practice on the Smule app, where it like records your singing and it helps you. It's supposed to help you guide and hit certain tonalities. Anyway, I don't know what the hell tonalities I'm hitting, but they're not the same that Adam Levine is. I'm like Adam Levine when he was like 16 doing the Proactive commercials. I'm like that level Adam Levine. I just need to get a few more reps to get into the out of the Proactive. I do. Oh, so I was just about to play a what do you call it? Kings of Leon song for Jade Wolf. And yeah, special request. And I thought I'd play that one. So let me pull up the tabs and we'll get this thing going. Wait, I muted you 2 seconds too early. What was about your ponytail? All right, let me fire this one up then. It's ponytails. New hair is the long thing. I'm just going to point that out to everybody. Everybody was all like, oh, short hair is the cool thing. Guys with short hair are so strong and cool. The Rock, baldness. Dude, 2020, bringing it back, the mop top. Moppier the better. The other day, I dusted behind my refrigerator with this hair. All right, here we go. I've been roaming around and walking down that all I see. Painted faces in the places I can't reach. But you know that I can use somebody. Know that I can use somebody. Someone like you, how you know, how you speak. Down this love, on the covers, on the streets. You know I can use somebody. Knowing I can use somebody. Someone like you. God damn this slow computer. Off in the now, will you live it up on the sleep? Waging wars on the poets, on the beats. No, but I'm gonna make you notice. You know I'm gonna make you notice. Someone like you. One like me. I don't know how it ends. Fade out. And that is how we do that thing. Let's go back to Dev. I lost it. There you are. Dang, man, thanks, man. I used to love that song. Thought I had it chambered away. I really don't remember how that song goes, but I knew like the structure. Speaking of a little, I got to see those little ponytails again. Let me zoom you up here. I'm so hot in this hoodie. I'll take it off. But I did want to know, I'm going to tally up the votes. I think there were thousands. So I was on YouTube, Twitter, live stream, and the votes are just rolling in. And maybe that's why my computer's moving so slow. It's just because so many votes for the Matt Skiba, Mike Heidemann hoodie challenge. Dev, will I take this this oven off my chest. Do you got another song for us, man? Now I'm kind of back into it. Mm-hmm. You know, well, there is actually some background on this. Pause, Dev. Do you have headphones by chance? Because I think your sound will be a little bit better if you just throw on some headphones. And if you don't, then it's not the end of the world. Can you fit them over your ponytails, though? You never mind. Go ahead and play. Ladies and gentlemen, Dev Marn. Yay! Yeah, that's your cue. I can't still hear you. Can you hear yourself? Can you hear me? Dev, your computer is doing a complete breakdown at the moment. You're garbled and pixelated. Let me see if I can fix it on my side. I can't. But here, Dev, just sign back in. We're going to get you working. Sometimes this happens. The processing power of these computers is phenomenal. But when a bajillion people are on and I'm running audio and my guitar, sometimes it lacks. So I'm sorry to Dev. But y'all, hope y'all having a great night. And having a lot of fun. I'm having a blast now. I love when people jump on and join in. Hey, what's up, Joseph, Donald, Jade Wolf? That last song went to you. I'm sorry I played it so poorly. So poorly. But, you know, Dev was talking about doing some experiments. And, Dev, if you jump in, I will find you in the waiting room there. But I wanted to play this song. This is kind of an experiment. It's the new Group Love. Let me just make sure Dev is not in the room real fast yet. Okay. Good to go. Are you all enjoying this? I hope you are. I'm talking weird. Okay, let's play the last one of the night. And if we lose Dev, then we'll get him on another night. We do this every night. Probably a little bit earlier lately because we need to all get to bed early. You know what I mean? But let's get this going. theme. So this is a great app, and if y'all have any questions about it, just shoot me a message because I'd love to tell you about it. I can talk about this app all day. Blah, blah, blah. What's up, Maria Jose? It's good to see y'all. All right, let's get this thing going. The Shins. That's a good one. Okay, I like this game. What was their song again? It was like an indie song, and it was from Garden State, and everyone loved it. And they were like, that early 2000s sound was purely dictated by the Garden State album. It swayed so much indie music into the popular zeitgeist at that time. Like, it was like, you could become... Like, it was cool to listen to that kind of, like, wussier rock. And I mean that with love, because I love this song, but... It was an interesting time for music. What's up, Adam Phillips? The man with the plan, right there.
Gold teeth and a course of his
time. Oh yeah, I remember this one. Alright, Jade, this one goes out to you again. It's your requesting these songs.
Gold teeth and the curse of this town. All in my mouth, only I don't know how it got out here. was when we met. I was happier than myself. And if you took me to life, if my state will I jump from my tree? I dance into the kings of the assholes for the rest of our lives. Shit. In the dirt and fries. Hope it's alright, darling. And then I'm gone. Dawn breaks in the
oh, this is hard.
I'm in the wall. Well, if you took me to life, well, I jumped from my tree and I danced through the king of the assholes the rest of our lives. There we
go. Boom. Roasted. Okay, if you want to jump on, this is your last chance. Because it's been an hour. And that's a good time. Oh, yeah. Bring my song. What's up? My buddy Addison. Addison, man, we miss seeing you at the open mic, dude. It's been too long. And you had a really good thing going. This sucks ass that it's... I'm sorry for being so crass. But we had a lot of great comedians and a lot of great musicians. Being honest, genuine, sincere. Who came to the open mic. And then, you know, now it's like everybody's looking for a place to play, a place to jam. And... it's hard to find it. So hopefully this is some kind of thing. So what I want to do next, I'd love to just highlight an artist. Like, so I'll do all the production, like Addison, for example. A comedian wants to do a performance. They can do it from their house. Like literally, they can just set up their own setup, like put a camera against the wall and do their set. Whatever they want to do, they could sketch or anything, and I will add the transitions and do this stuff. I want to see if I can like produce like a full show from this. If anybody has any interest in that, reach out to me, because I think it's just a cool thing to do. And if you don't want to do it, then we won't do it. It's so hot. Oh. Here we go. Okay. You're welcome for the free show. Here's the final song of the night. This one goes out to my mom, my dad, my brother, all y'all out there, everyone who's watching. The cute girls, the cool guys, and everyone in between. Perfect.
has come, and now you'll have to accept. My facade, your head, I'll give to you.
Here we go.
You know I didn't mean it, what I just said. Mama dog woke up on the wrong side of your bed. You're just so mad now, little by little. Give you everything you ever dreamed of. Little by little, we'll see your life will slowly falling out. Little by little, have to give it up for your long time. Just ask myself why you're really here. Bum, 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 bum. Little by little, give it all.
Oh, shoot, hold on, pause. Shoot, I lost the track of that.
Mm-hmm. 'Cause little by little, we have to give it all. Little by little, the wheels of your life are slowly falling out. Little by little, not to give it up on you life all the time. I just ask myself why you're really here.
Hey, Mick Kaler, Scott Stantis. Guys, I miss you both so much. Mick, friends with Elton Jim. I produce Elton Jim's Captain Podtastic podcast. And Scott, of course, the man, the greatest cartoonist, person, podcaster, and so much more. Miss you, man. And I miss you, miss Janine and everybody, and at least everybody. Let's see here. So that's a,
yeah.
I hope you all had a great night. Played a little Auckland Trio. Played a little Group Love. Played a little Lori Lightfoot. Thank you for having us here. Thank you for not getting so mad at us tonight about breaking the curfew. I swear I have my mask. It's here. Just, it's a joke. Y'all, it's been so much fun. Give it up for Dev Marnier. He was a performer of the evening. Such a cool dude. And that's about it. Hope you had a great night. Oh, let's see this real quick.
To the bank and load my cash. Not for spending, but for wiping my ass. Should have stocked up on water and bread. Hungry as hell, and Candy Rockers is dead. Wasn't from the COVID, at least that's what they said. Don't believe it. Now I'm stuck at home, all alone. Keeping both hands clean. Hope I don't die from the COVID-19.